Hi, my name is Stephanie with Creative Artistry Candle Co. If you are returning, welcome back. If you are new here, I make videos all about running a candle business and making candles. So today's video, I'm going to talk to you about the Thermo Spatula. I thought it was interesting because I'll be able to mix and measure temperature at the same time, and I can kind of reduce on the mess it's kind of caused from kind of taking the spatula or spoon out, you know, letting it drip, wiping it off, putting it back. Today's review is going to be on the temperature spatula. So the video is not sponsored. I was just wondering how it works. So let's get to the video. So as you see, the temperatures were very similar, if not spot on. So I'm going to go ahead and get prepared for my next pop-up shop and get some candles made, and we're going to use the Thermo Spatula. Thank you so much for watching. It's been so fun making our Thermo Spatula candle making review with you. If you like my content, please like and subscribe below. It really help out my channel. And until we meet again, to your success and mine, see you next time.